Southwest Airlines returns to Costa Rica in June. Daily service from Houston, Texas begins on June 6, 2021. Seasonal service from Baltimore/Washington begins on June 21, 2021. Southwest Airlines is closely monitoring ongoing government restrictions for travel. Southwest Airlines company announced a return of daily service to both international airports in Costa Rica, Liberia, Guanacaste Lear, and the capital region, San Jose SJO, beginning in June 2021. We're excited to continue reestablishing previously served international service by reuniting the warm hospitality of Costa Rica with the heart and value of Southwest, said Andrew Watterson, Southwest Airlines Executive Vice President and Chief Commercial Officer. We're seeing more demand for our international routes that already take our customers to Aruba, Cancun, Cozumel, Havana, Los Cabos, Montego Bay, Puerto Vallarta, and Punta Cana. Daily service from Houston Hobby begins June 6, 2021. Southwest will resume daily nonstop service to Liberia, Guanacaste, Costa Rica Lear, and San Jose, Costa Rica SJO, on June 6, 2021, with additional connecting service to cities in the U.S. Seasonal service from Baltimore/Washington BWI begins June 12, 2021. The carrier will operate additional nonstop service for the summer season on Saturdays between Baltimore/Washington BWI and Liberia, Guanacaste, Costa Rica Lear, beginning June 12, 2021. Southwest Airlines is closely monitoring ongoing government restrictions for travel. Each state or country may require varying levels of documentation, testing, and potential verification of test results. Additional service in Denver, Chicago, St. Louis, Kansas City, and Orange County/Santa Ana. New flights in our summer flight schedule also bring more Mile High Heart with additional nonstop service between Denver and the coasts, with new or returning links to Savannah/Hilton Head, Sarasota/Bradenton, Norfolk/Virginia Beach, and additional flights to Long Beach, California, and Seattle, Watterson added. We're bringing more flights in both Chicago airports, and we continue to spread our love across the Midwest with new flights in St. Louis and Kansas City, both of which are now linked nonstop to Orange County/Santa Ana.